Li Ko and Coolpad have jointly announced the Cool One Dual, the first smartphone in the Cool series with dual 13-megapixel rear cameras with f/2.0 aperture, phase detection autofocus, PDAF, and dual tone LED flash. Dual cameras offer for depth sensing and with realistic bokeh. The phone has a 5.5-inch 1080p display, is powered by an octa-core Snapdragon 652 SoC and runs on Android 6.0, Marshmallow, with EUI on top. It has a fingerprint sensor that can unlock the phone in just 0.15 seconds and comes with unibody metal design. It has dual SIM support and 4G Volte support, but doesn't have a microSD card slot. It packs a 4060mAh battery with support for fast charging. COOL1 specifications. 5.5-inch, 1920x1080 pixels, full HD IPS in-cell display with 450 nits brightness, 72% NTSC color gamut. Octa-core Snapdragon 652 processor, quad 1.8 GHz ARM Cortex A72 Plus quad 1.2 GHz A53 CPUs, with Adreno 510 GPU. 3GB/4GB LPDDR3 RAM, 32GB/64GB, eMMC 5.1, internal storage. Android 6.0, Marshmallow, with EUI 5.6. Dual SIM, Nano and Nano. 13MP dual rear cameras with dual tone LED flash, f/2.0 aperture, PDAF, 4K video recording, 720p slow motion at 120fps. 8MP front camera with f/2.2 aperture, 80-degree wide-angle lens. Dimensions, 152x74.8x8.2mm, weight, 167 grams. 4G with Volte, Wi-Fi 802.11ac/a/b/g/n. 2.4/5GHz, Bluetooth 4.1, GPS, USB Type-C. 4,060 mAh battery with fast charging. The COOL1 comes in gold, silver, and rose gold colors and is priced at 1,099 yuan, $166/Rs 11,080 approximate. For 3GB RAM with 32GB storage version, 1,499 yuan, $226/Rs 15,125 approximate, for the 4GB RAM with 32GB storage version and the 4GB RAM with 64GB storage costs 1,699 yuan. $256/Rs 17,135 approximate. It is now available for order from Coolpad website, LE Mall, and JD.com and goes on sale from August 24.